Sir.
No doubts in reasoning at all. Anyone?
So no, how sir. The test will come? Easy or very hard or very easy?
It will be of medium level. I think it will be easy.
Okay, you may do the revision again of reasoning. Sir, please do the revision of reasoning again.
Revision of reasoning.
Yes, sir, I have done it previously, previous ones.
Payal is saying it is not required. Am I right, Payal?
Yes, sir.
Sir, I am unable to hear
you. You're not able to hear me. Utkarsh.
So your voice is a little bit cracking.
It's cracking. Okay.
Sir, now able to hear you clearly.
Okay.
Sir, the signals are also showing it white.
Signals are also showing what? Sorry?
Sir, white.
White.
Signals
white.
Are white.
White kya hota hai?
Sir, white means sir very.
So when we pin someone, we get to know our signals. If white, it yes. is good. If yellow, it is medium. If red, it is very bad.
Sir, it's about ping. Sir, white is sir a good ping. Yellow is high, medium ping, and red is high ping.
So, matlab where you are able to see these signals?
So when sir, we pin someone.
In the Zoom.
Yes, sir. When we pin.
In the Zoom app only.
So for example,
yes, sir. Yes. In Zoom app.
Yes, sir. In computer only, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, but I am having computer. In laptop also, I'm yes, sir, laptop also because sir, it consists of.
Same. At the left side bottom.
Yes, sir. At the left side bottom.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Four lines. First is the shortest, then biggest.
Okay, near the mic icon.
Yes, sir. Above the mic icon.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Above the mic.
Okay. So, I am having all the four bars white right now.
I am also.
Sir, my also.
Sir, my also.
Okay. Nice. Okay. So,
sir, what do you do today? So today your screen is not quality is not good like it was yesterday.
That is because you are not having good signal quality.
No sir, it's because sir your camera quality sir looking bad sir. So it was good yesterday.
No beta, I am using the same laptop which I was using yesterday.
Now it's good. My.
Yes sir, now it is good.
Yes, sir.
So, we are going to do revision of reasoning today. So, which topic I should take? Coding or coding and decoding or the other
clock.
One?
Clock.
The
clock, sir. Clock.
Clock.
Yes, the clock.
Okay.
Tell the important points again. So I forgot the important points of clock.
We have to write them in the notebook, the important point.
Sir, I have not wrote.
Okay, let us start with the revision. Just wait, I'm going to give you a question. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to ask you some questions of reasoning. These will be new questions of clocks. Okay. Some, matlab, not difficult ones. These are very easy. Okay. So my question is, when the time is suppose the time is 6:30 on the clock. 6:30 is the time. Sorry, not 6:30. The time is 6:15 on the clock. 6:15. Okay. The time is 6:15 on the clock. Can you tell me which hand of the clock will pass through the number 7, will reach number 7 on the clock first? The minute hand or the hour?
Minute hand.
The minute hand.
Minute hand.
The minute hand.
It's a minute hand.
Minute hand.
So, when the time is 6:15, this is 6, this is 7, this is 3, 7 is somewhere here, 8, 7. The minute hand is, when the time is 6:15, the minute hand is somewhere here.
Excuse me, sir, what we are doing? Actually, I got disconnected.
Minute hand is somewhere here, and the hour hand is somewhere here. We are doing some questions of reasoning from the topic clocks. Okay. So.
Wait, is it oral?
These are general questions. Yeah, very simple, easy, oral. Orally
okay,
and
sir. Okay.
Easy questions. So, anyone can answer these questions. It is not required to gain some special knowledge, or it is not required for me to give you some special knowledge about
this.
So these are very general questions, anyone can answer them. So when the time is 6:15 on the clock, this is 6:15. 6:15 aise to hota hai. Am I right or not?
Yes, sir.
Sir, 3:15.
Yes, sir.
Time is 6:15 on the clock. And you have to tell that which hand, the hour hand or the minute hand, which hand will reach number 7 first?
Minute hand.
Sir, if minute hand goes to 12, then it will, then the hour hand will go at 7.
Yes. Very good. So can you tell me in the same question? The time is 6:15. So when the time is 6:15, and if I want the hour hand to reach number 7, it is right now, it is between 6 and 7. You all know this. So it is between 6 and 7, somewhere between 6 and 7. So when the hour hand reaches number 7, exactly at number 7, it reaches at number 7. How much angle the minute hand has to cover for this?
270 degrees. 270
degrees.
Yeah, correct answer. 270 degrees. These are very easy questions for you all. Okay.
So we will minus 90 degrees from say 60, then we will get the answer.
Okay. Okay, the next one. In a day, in 24 hours, in a day, in one particular day, can you tell me how many times the hour hand goes past number 6? How many times it goes past the number
6? Two times.
6 a.m. and 6 p.m.
Yeah, again, correct answer. Very good. And how many times the minute hand goes past the number 6?
24
times. 24
times.
24 times.
In every hour.
In every hour, one time.
Okay. Suppose the time is 12. Two. Okay. 12:02. The time is 12:02. And then after some time, so 12:01, Manlo. 12-1. From 12-1 p.m. to 1:01:04 p.m. Between this time, can you tell me how many times the minute hand goes past the hour hand in this time? How many times the minute hand goes past the hour
hand? Time.
Sir,
one time.
Yes, sir, one time.
So because there is only 1 hour, 3 minute difference.
What is the difference here? 1 hour?
3 minutes.
3 minutes is the difference. 1 hour, 3 minutes. So in 1 hour, 3 minutes, how many times the minute hand will go past the hour hand?
One time.
Let me tell you, the answer is zero.
Sir, how?
Sir, I got it. Sir, because hour hand will also move. And four is less. And before one only, there will be four.
देखिए जरा क्लॉक को ध्यान से देखिए. आंसर इज जीरो. ट्वेल्व वन. दिस इज योर क्लॉक. दिस इज ट्वेल्व. दिस इज वन. टू. थ्री. And when the time is 1:12:01, so our hand, we all know that the hour hand is pointing at.
Yes, sir. Sir, the hour hand will be on one. The sir, the minute will be 5 minutes.
And the minute hand will be pointing somewhere ahead of our hand. This is what time? This is 12:01. Okay. Now, when the time is 1:04. When the time is 1:04, the minute hand moves and it goes just before 1. But the hour hand has moved to, is pointing at 1 when the time is 1:04. So 1:04 kaise bajate hain? Hour hand points at 1 and the minute hand is just before the नंबर वन. वन से जस्ट पहले होता है मिनट हैंड. एम आई राइट और नॉट? जब टाइम होता है, मालूम है आप सबको. तो ये देख लीजिए, मिनट हैंड तो यहां से यहां तक पूरा वन, मोर देन वन सर्कल इट हैज मूव्ड. बट थोड़ा सा आवर हैंड भी तो मूव हुआ है. तो मिनट हैंड ने एक बार भी क्रॉस करा? बताइए आवर हैंड को.
नो
सर. आवर हैंड?
No, sir.
One time. So what is the answer? The answer is zero.
Zero time.
Got it. This was a good one. Okay. So let me give you more questions on this. More questions of the type that we have already done. Okay, now you all find out what is the angle between the hour hand and minute hand when the time is 8:50 on the clock. When the time is 8:50 on the clock, the angle between minute hand and hour hand. Sorry, you can note down the question in the copies.
So please repeat.
What is the angle between the minute hand and the hour hand of a clock when the time,
sir, answer is 35 degrees.
Okay, we will just find it. When the time is 8:50, time is,
sir, 8:50 or 8:15.
850.
Okay, sir.
On the clock. What is the angle between minute hand and hour hand when the time is 8:50 on the clock?
Sir, this question is very easy.
Are you all doing?
Yes, sir.
For 5 minutes, I was not able to see your screen. Now I'm starting. 35. Sir, what we have to do?
35 degree.
You have to find the angle between minute hand and hour hand of a clock when the time is 8:50. Okay, many of you are giving the same answer, 35 degrees.
So 35 degree.
Okay.
So 35 degree.
So 35 degree.
Okay.
So 35 degrees.
Chaitanya, beta, switch on your video. Chaitanya Agarwal, please switch on your video. Rishika is there. Rishika, how are you? Rishika, please switch on your video. Rishika beta, wait, just let me find you. Where are you? Yeah. Rishika, how are you? I'm not able to see your face because that bulb behind you is not letting the camera focus on your face because of bad angle of the light. Okay, how are you, Prishika? Fine.
Yes, sir.
Okay, are you ready for the reasoning exam tomorrow?
Sir, a little bit.
Little bit. And what about maths?
Yes, sir.
Doing well? Maths,
sir, fully prepared.
Fully prepared.
Oh, yes,
good.
Sir.
I really like the confidence. Very good. Okay, so 8:50 on the clock. First, you will find the angle covered by the minute hand in 50 minutes. Angle covered by minute hand in 50 minutes. How do you find it? You just multiply this by 6. So you get 300 degrees. The angle covered is 300 degrees. Angle covered by the minute hand is 300 degrees. Now you find the angle covered. It is very simple. Just find these two things. Whenever this type of question comes, angle covered by our hand. Now our hand क्या angle covered कर रहे हैं तो minute hand को अगर आप देखेंगे it has covered 50 minutes. Okay. Angle you will find out 50 multiplied by 6 300. Angle covered by the hour hand
in 530 multiplied by 0.5.
8 hours 50 minutes. Minute hand के लिए तो हमने केवल 50 minutes को consider करा है. लेकिन for hour hand we have to consider 8 hours 50 minutes. So 8 hours 50 minutes कितने होते हैं? कितना होता है ये 8 hours 50 minutes?
530 minutes
multiplied by 60. 480 plus 50, that means 530 minutes. Am I right? 530 minutes.
Yes, sir.
So 530 minutes mein angle kaise find karenge? 530 multiplied by 1 upon 2. Because our hand in 1 minute, our hand covers an angle of half degree, 0.5 degrees, yani ki half, 1 upon 2. 530 minutes में कितना cover होगा? 530 multiplied by 1 upon 2. Okay. So this is equal to
265 degrees.
So the angle covered by the hour hand is 265 degrees. Now what you have to do? You have to just find the difference of these two. The difference is 300 minus 265. This gives you 35 degrees. So the angle is 35. Okay, one more of the same type.
Please tell sir, how much angle does an hour hand covers in an hour?
In an hour, the hour hand covers 5 minutes. That means
30 degrees.
Sorry, 60 minutes. 30 degrees.
Okay, sir.
The hour hand covers an angle of 30 degrees in 1 hour. So you can find with that method also. Hour hand wali method se bhi kar sakte hain. 1 hour mein 30 degree cover kara, to 8 hours mein kitna cover karega? 8 hours mein kitna cover hua? 8 into 30. That means 240. Aur 50 minutes mein kitna cover hoga? 25. 240 plus 25 again 265 degrees. Okay. Like this also you can find out. Okay. Now the next one, the time. I'm going to change the time only. Question is same. Now the time is 5:20. What is the angle covered when the time is 5:20 on the clock? Sorry, what is the angle between the minute hand and the hour hand when the time is 5:20 on the clock?
Sir, 40 degrees is the answer.
Yes, sir,
40 degrees.
Yes, sir, 40 degrees.
Yes, sir, 40 degrees.
Yes, sir, 40 degrees.
Yes, sir, the answer is 40 degrees.
Yes, correct answer, all of you. So it is very easy for you all now. Same method you will follow. Angle covered by the minute hand in 20 minutes. Sabse pehle 20 minutes mein nikal lenge kitna angle cover hoga. This is equal to 120 degrees. And the angle covered by the hour hand is 5 hours 20 minutes. 5 hours 20 minutes aapke ho jate hain 320 minutes. 5 hour 20 minutes, when you convert this into minutes, this is equal to 320 minutes. Now the angle is 320 multiplied by 1 upon 2, that is 160. डिफरेंस जो भी बड़ा नंबर होगा उसमें से आप छोटा वाला माइनस कर देंगे. डिफरेंस 160 माइनस 120 दैट मींस द एंगल इज 40 डिग्री. दिस इज द एंगल बिटवीन द मिनट हैंड एंड द आवर हैंड ऑफ द क्लॉक. ओके
सर प्लीज आस्क द क्वेश्चन दैट यू हैव आस्क्ड दैट.
सॉरी आस्क द क्वेश्चन दैट.
So please ask the question that you have asked that time.
Which one, sorry?
Sir, please do this question in hour type, sir. In, sir, like sir, 5 hours, 20 minutes into 30.
Okay.
No, sir, 5:30. 5 into 30 then.
So you can do this in this manner also. 5 into 30 plus 20 into 1 upon 2. अगर मैं 5 hours को directly degrees में convert कर रहा हूँ, तो 5 into 30 कर दूँगा. और ये minutes हैं, तो minutes को degrees में कैसे convert करेंगे? You multiply by 1 upon 2.
तो 5. Sir, I just checked. I forgot to multiply by 2 with it. That's why my answer came 50 degrees.
1 plus 10. That is 160 degrees. Same answer. Again, method is different. Answer is same.
Sir, I forgot to multiply 1 by 2 with 20 and I just added it with it.
What kya keh rahe ho?
Sir, I forgot to multiply 1 by 2 with 20. Yes, sir.
Tumhara ye 170 degree aaya hoga.
Yes, sir, 170 it came.
Haan, beta, someone was asking about a question, particular question. Which one? Who was it? Can you remind me the question? Which question you are talking about?
Sir, he is asking about previous question, the first one.
Yeah. So, no problem.
No, sir. No problem.
Okay.
No, sir. No problem.
No, sir. No problem. Sir, no.
Okay, let me give you a question. Another one. Suppose you started at 7:15 from your home, 7:15 a.m. from your home to go to the school. Okay. You don't need to write down the whole question. I'm just going to explain the question and you just simply solve it in your copies. You started at 7:15. A.M. from your home and you wanted to go to the school. This is your home. You started at this time. Okay. And then you are going to your school. In the journey, the minute hand of the clock covered an angle of 420 degrees. 420 degrees. This is the angle covered by the minute hand in the journey. Can you tell me at what time you reach the school? Angle covered by the minute hand. This is minute hand. Angle covered by the minute hand is 420 degrees.
Sir, 8:25 a.m.
You have to tell me at what time you reached your school.
Sir, 8:25 a.m.
Okay, some of you have already given the answer.
Sir, 8:35.
Okay. Some of you have already given the answer. Let's wait for others also.
Sir, 8:40.
So 8:25 a.m.
Sir, 8:40 a.m.
8:25. Most of you are saying 8:25. Some of you are saying 8:35. Some of you are saying 8:40. But most of the students are saying 8:25.
Sir, confirm 8:25.
Sir, 8:25, sir. 8:25 is the correct answer.
Sir, 8:25.
Sir, I think.
Sir, I also think 8:25.
Sir, I think 8:55.
No, sir, 8:25.
Sir,
8:25. Sir, 8:55.
8:25. So please tell the answer. Very less time is left. Only 5 minutes.
Sir, it is 8:25 only.
We are talking about
8:25.
We are talking about the minute hand, and we know that in 6 degrees, 6 degrees jab move karta hai minute hand, the angle covered is 1 minute. कितने टाइम में मूव करता है 6 डिग्री? इट मूव्स इन 1 मिनट. सॉरी, द मिनट हैंड ऑफ द क्लॉक मूव्स 6 डिग्रीज इन 1 मिनट. तो 1 डिग्री यूनिटरी मेथड वी आर यूजिंग. 1 डिग्री कितने टाइम में कवर करेगा? 1/6.
420/6.
420 डिग्रीज कितने मिनट में मूव करेगा?
420/6.
और यू कैन सिंपली राइट इट एज 420/6. So this is equal to 70 minutes. 70 minutes का मतलब होता है 1 hour 10 minutes. So 7:15 में 1 hour 10 minutes add कर लीजिए, you get 8:25. You reach the school at 8:25 a.m. Got it, all of you? Any doubt in this now?
No, sir. No doubt.
A minute hand.
No, sir.
No, sir.
6 degrees.
Not.
It covers an angle of 6 degrees in 1 minute. So 1 degree will be covered in 1/6 minutes. 420 degrees will be covered in 1/6 × 420, which is equal to 70 minutes. This is equal to 1 hour 10 minutes. अब 1 hour 10 minutes आप ऐड कर लीजिए 7:15 में, तो कितना हो गया 8:25 a.m.
सर 6/1 × 1/420 is equal to 6/420 only ना? Just a theory am I asking. Sir, 6/1 × 1/420 is equal to 6/420 ना?
No sir, it will be 6 × 420.
बेटा फिर से बोलो, क्या बोला तुमने?
I am not asking for the question, but I am asking for something else. 6/1 × 1/420 is equal to 6/420.
Yes, correct.
Okay sir.
यही कह रहे हो? Yeah, 6/420.
I was asking this only.
Okay. Okay, next one. Next question. Ready for the next one? Now. 2.4618. So you started from your home at a particular time and you reached your school at 1:10 p.m. And the minute hand when you started from your home and when you reached your school, between this time, the minute hand covered an angle of, the minute hand covered an angle of 820 degrees. Minute hand covered an angle of 820 degrees. You have to tell me at what time you started from your home. At what time you started from your home, the minute hand covered an angle of 820 degrees. Understood the question, everyone?
Sir, the minutes are coming in point.
Okay, just make it wait, all of you. You can make it 8:40 instead of 8:20, you make it 8:40. 840 degrees.
2 hours 40 minutes.
I'm asking the time, at what time you started from your home.
So 10. So 10:30.
10:50. Sir, guarantee 10:50. Sir, please do only less than 1 minute.
Sir, 10:50.
Sir, 10:50. Sir, please do only 1 minute left.
Answer is 10:50. 10:50 a.m. is the correct answer.
Yes, sir.
10:50.